An 83-year-old woman who wandered away from a local care home in Caddo Bay is missing. The Oak Bay Police are now asking the community for help in locating her. Quinnell suffers from advanced dementia and was last seen at 12:30 this afternoon. She is 5'3" tall. She is a slender build with gray shoulder-length hair, and she wears glasses. She has no problems with mobility. Anyone who has any information about this woman is asked to contact the Oak Bay Police Department.